It's Overk, and today I'm gonna be bringing you a let's play. Sorry I haven't been uploading, it's just my Elgato recently broke. Not gonna tell you why, you don't need to really know. So today I'm bringing you a let's play on Clash of Clans because I really have no other idea. I think I might be doing a series out of this. And that like little thing that you saw a couple days ago, that was, I just did that just because I wanted to upload something. So I'm gonna show you a couple of raids, and then yeah, I'm just gonna show you a couple of raids. So it's my first time doing anything, which is basically a combination of balloons and minion. So I'm using 28 balloons, 30 minions, 3 rage spells, and my king. So I'm attacking from the bottom just because I don't really know what to do. Throw a rage spell on the wizard tower and the other two corners to get rid of those defenses real quick. And then I just spread my minions all around to get other buildings that aren't defended by troops. And then I put my king in to help with whatever they're doing, and I didn't really know what to do. I just was raiding just cause. So I'm just gonna speed this up so they all just die out, and then yeah, all right, that's enough. Not really like showing that. Okay, and then I'm gonna show you this one raid, but I'm sorry if you hear any background stuff. Is this one or not? Nope, not that one. And I really don't know if it's still even here. I want to show you guys a good read, but oh, here it is. Okay, watch this. I was running out of time and I still got the 100%. Wait, is this it? I think this might be it. I don't know. So this is my Clan Wars raid. We ended up losing this war, I don't know how. So I'm luring the troops to the corner and trying to keep them out. Stupid fucking dumb bitches. I don't know what I was doing. Okay. And then I attack from the bottom. I don't really know where I attack from. Nope, I attack from the side. So I'm not really sure what to do during a clan war raid. I just kind of do what I think is necessary to do. So basically what you're doing is me trying to be smart and do stuff, but obviously I did because I freestyled it, but for this strategy, I'm not sure what this should be at all whatsoever. So I'm going to give you a couple of updates while this is going on. Okay, first update is, like I said before, my Elgato broke, so I can't record any Call of Duties or anything. So that's not gonna happen for at least a couple weeks or something like that. Second update is I might be getting a jailbroken PS3, 4.55 ETA, and I might be starting to upload modding videos when my Elgato is fixed. And if not, I mean, that just means I get ripped off because it's fucking stupid like that. So that's that. And then another thing is I joined Wench Chapters. If you're following me on Twitter, you would know. So you should probably go follow my Twitter, like, right now. It'll be in the description, as always. So yeah, Wench Chapters, 300 or 400 subscribers, I think. Yeah. And man, I got a new editing program, so now you guys will be seeing the intro and all that good stuff again. Oh yeah, this is when I was like running out of time. I had 4 seconds left. And it destroyed it at the last second after that. 1 second, 3 stars. Right. So yeah, this is just like an update video. I want to do a live raid, but I kind of don't because, I mean, the war is starting in 2 hours and I'm training up troops. No, I'm just trying to have enough on these buttons. Nah, I'm not gonna. Maybe I'll show you one more raid. Maybe. Maybe. Especially in the chat if anybody's. Nope. Alright, well, whatever. Yeah, that's been it, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like and a comment. Peace out. Aloha.